Hey guys, what's up? It's Bonbloc here, and you're probably wondering why I haven't been making any videos in a while, and that's not because I quit or I died or whatever. It's because my computer thought it was a great time to die on me, and in the beginning it would still start up and it would run some programs, but then after a while it would just blue screen and you shut off or restart or whatever, and then it would work fine. And then near the end, programs wouldn't even start up whenever I started to load RuneScape or whatever program I tried to use. My computer would just completely shut down or restart. Yeah, so then eventually the whole thing didn't work anymore, and my computer, which was actually pretty good, thought it was a great time to die. And then I was like, fine, sure, no problem, I'll just get a new one. And then I realized I was starting university again, which, as you probably know, costs a lot of money, and that didn't leave me any spare to put towards a new computer, or at least new parts of it. So yeah, my computer is still broken and I don't really have any money for it yet to buy a new one. Yeah, and it could be an idea to ask my subscribers to donate me some money so I can buy something new, but after considering it for a while, I didn't really think it was a good idea to do that, because I know a lot of you guys look up to me and they think that I'm one of the most respectful YouTube video makers, because I don't try to benefit of you guys and I actually make content that's worth watching for you guys and that helps you out and stuff. So yeah, I kind of want to keep that mini title you guys give me. So I didn't really want to ask you guys for anything, but oh well. Oh yeah, and you're probably saying, like, why don't you just buy a cheap one? As you guys probably know, I just want to roll with good gear. I want to get my videos done in high quality and do it in a decent way, because I can't really work with a shitty computer which loads really slow, which processes slow, renders slow and stuff. Then I just really can't do it, and obviously I don't want my quality to go backwards, kind of, because in time quality should improve, not go back. So yeah, in the meanwhile, you guys obviously want to see more videos, and I have a few ideas for that, and one idea is gonna be explained in another video in more detail if you guys like it. So if you guys like this idea, then please leave a comment. So I thought, since you guys like submitting videos, I thought turning my secondary channel, which is called BonblocHQ, into a community channel, which doesn't mean that I'll upload videos, funny clips and stuff. No, I'll be doing something that is kind of in my category, which is making guides of skills, monsters, bosses, PVM, whatever you want to call it, other skills, training methods, special training methods, combined stuff, yeah, everything you can think of that my videos are like. So for example, you want to upload a video to me saying, I can high elk while fire making, I can do this while fletching, I can do cooking while something something, or I have a special training method with using special programs, and I'm not talking about bots obviously, probably like mouse keys or whatever, anything basically, anything that will help you guys out, so you guys can benefit from that, you can show each other, and I will give you guys credit for it, more of that good stuff. And I'm not obviously not aiming for like 4 videos a day spamming your inboxes and stuff. No, I'm just, whenever I see a really good video that's worth uploading, I'll put it on there and you guys can enjoy it. So I have more content, you guys can submit your videos, I have something to work with, upload, and so I don't really have to record stuff myself that much. And I can record commentary, which I do on my laptop, and by the way, my laptop isn't good enough to edit, play or even record in, because I play on low detail and I try to train a bit on OMG sickness doing some Slayer. And yeah, so I can do commentary on that and I can review your videos and stuff like that. So yeah, I could try that. I have a few other ideas, but I'll show you guys in another video. Oh, one idea I can tell you, which is making more videos of OMG sickness, only I can't record anything, so I could try to either get someone else to record it, put some other clips in the background while I talk it, or and or slash show you screenshots of my progress, for example, achieving this and this layer level, this and this summoning combat, getting this and that cape, stuff like that. So if you guys have any ideas of how I can still make videos or how I can get something back up running, then I would greatly appreciate any feedback of you, because I definitely read all comments, especially on the new videos. I will actually go to the bottom of the page after a day or two and start reading all comments up from there and reply to the ones that are most interesting or most useful. And yeah, I also like to thumbs up you guys and stuff like that. So yeah, if you guys want to help me out and give me ideas or whatever, I'm rereading the comments. And by the way, since I started university, I'm assuming that a lot of you guys are restarting school also, or are doing work and stuff. So I'd like to hear about you guys, how you think how your school is right now, if you're enjoying your time, or do you just want to go offline and go home and play RuneScape. And yeah, so let me hear your thoughts about that, because I'm usually interested in kinds of things, in what people want in general and stuff, and what's kind of new to you. So yeah, maybe I'll upload some content of what I'm doing for school, for university. And yeah, so that's enough for this vid. And in the meanwhile, I'll be training Slayer on OMG Sickness, getting summoning HP and my strength level up. So thank you guys for watching, and I really really thank you for being so patient with me and keeping up with all the lacking of videos and stuff, but I hope you can understand. Yeah, then I'll see you guys soon. And if you guys like the idea, please leave a thumbs up of me doing videos for you guys. And that will be it. So yeah, thanks for watching, and peace!